So I think I made it too thick. It tastes yummy.